Hi, good morning everyone. Today I'm gonna be talking about women. Women. Oh my god, the way we react to issues sometimes can be very overwhelming. Like seriously, most times the way we react, we blow things out of proportion, even when it's not needed, over little things. It's very amazing. Then you now imagine when we have serious issues in our hands, at that time we can pull down the heaven. I guess that's what makes us women very unique, I'm sure. Yeah, you know, this thing I'm talking about women, okay, let me narrow it down to Nigerian women. Yes, Nigerian women. And when I mean Nigerian women, it's not particular or peculiar to a particular tribe, no. It cuts across all the tribes in Nigeria. I mean, the Hausas, the Igbos, the Yorubas, name them. Don't we react diversely, but then trust me, our unique nature of escalating things is really amazing. Imagine a situation where a woman has a child in the hospital and the doctor comes with the heartbreaking news of, madam, we are sorry, but from the test we carried out on your daughter, we discovered that she has leukemia and will be needing like 5 million to commence treatment. My sisters, this is a heartbreaking news on its own. But women will react and, you know what? Funny enough, at that point, the woman does not even know why she's reacting like that. She doesn't know if it's the sickness. She doesn't know if it's the amount of the money needed. She doesn't even know if it's the name of the sickness in particular, but trust her, she will react and shout and scream before she calms down, think of the next thing to do. And trust me, when I mean women, the Yorubas, they have their own unique way of doing it. Those ones, their own is like Chris. The way they go about screaming about things, it's very hilarious. Trust a Yoruba woman in that situation and the doctor gives her that kind of news, she will just go, doctor, mommy, doctor, Motaro, Bamio, doctor, doctor. Doctor, que não gelé. Doctor, and your woman can go on and oh my god, those ones, I don't even have anything to say to them. Or is it the evil ones? Those ones, I think they are choristers from heaven. They can sing with their cry. In fact, they can sing from low pitch to high pitch, highest pitch, even heaven's pitch. I'm telling you, they can sing with their cry. Trust an evil woman in such a situation. With that kind of news from the doctor, the evil woman will just start. Or is it the other women? Those ones, they tend to act like women. They are not allowed to scream out loud in their place, but just an other woman, she will shall react, she will shall scream, though in a very psychotic way anyways. Imagine an other woman too in such situation. She will go, when you are weakness in us, I'm telling you. Okay, yeah. So, but what am I trying to say? Here is what I'm saying. We have a way of, you know, women, we can cry a dead man back to life, really, seriously. So now what I'm trying to say, in essence, since we have this unique nature in us, why don't we just come together as one and cry to God concerning Nigeria? Perhaps that's just the change that Nigeria has really needed all this while. My thoughts though, what do I know?